Na-na-na. Welcome back to America's Got Talent. Today, our judges, we have
Susan,
Sarah,
Cookie Dough, and Blueberry. Our first contestant is Ruru. Hello, everyone. I'm Ruru. Hi. So, what are you doing for us today?
I am going to be singing.
Why did you choose to sing?
Oh, I just really think I'm really good, and yeah. Okay, you could start.
Got a girl from the south side, got braids in her hair. First time I seen her walk by, and I about fell up on my chair. Had to get her number, and it took me like 6 weeks. Now me and her go way back, like Cadillac 6. Body like a back road, driving with my eyes closed. I know every curve like the back of my hand. 15 and 30, I ain't in no hurry. I'ma take it slow, just as fast as I can.
Let's see what the judges think.
Wow, that was really amazing.
It was so good.
Well, honestly, I thought you were going to be screaming, but you weren't actually screaming. I thought you were going to be screaming because you're a rooster. Sorry if that's offense.
Oh, no, that's okay. Oh, I really loved it. And that's a yes for me. Yes, that's a yes for me.
That's a total yes. Yes, that's 4 yeses. You are going on the live show.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Come out, our next contestant. Hello, what's your name?
Hi, my name is Sammy.
Oh, hello, Sammy. What are you going to be doing for us today?
I'm going to be singing.
Okay, you can start.
What's my mommy?
Okay, that was just horrible. Sorry, honey, but that was just horrible. I think you need to practice more.
Okay, I understand.
I think I agree with Blueberry.
Okay. I didn't like it. It was awful. I think you just need to practice more. Because, you know, practice makes it perfect. It was really bad.
Okay. So, I'm not on the live show?
You are not on the live show. Sorry, honey.
It's okay.
That was so bad.
I know.
Oh my God. Okay, next contestant. Hello. Hi, what's your name? Oh, my name is Sale. Sorry about the name. It's just my mom named me that just because of my colors. But my name is Sale.
Okay, do you work or anything? Oh, yes, I do work. I am actually in the Army. I'm gonna retire soon, so yeah. Okay, so what are you gonna be doing for us today? I'm gonna be singing. Okay, start whenever.
Wow, that was really good.
Yes.
Oh. I loved it.
I just thought it was amazing, and it went like just like your story. I mean, you are a soldier, and that song's just like you. Thank you very much. Yeah, I'm going to have to agree with Cookie Dough. That was the best ever. Thank you for coming. Yeah, thank you.
Stay tuned for part two.
Bye.